Guys, welcome back to this course to learn Flutter application development. In the previous video, we designed this login screen as you can see on the desktop. We did all this coding here, and in this video we will set roots for our application. What I mean, actually root means when user will open this application, so which screen should appear in the first, and after that which one, and after that which one. So we will set the roots. So for that, what we have to do, first come here in the main. Here we are passing login screen directly, which we don't want to do this. So we want to pass here first splash screen, so that when user will open this, so splash screen will display. So right here splash screen, then after splash screen, where we have to send user. So come to this splash screen here, and after this we are sending user to welcome screen here. So we need this actually, so we don't need to change this. No, now from welcome screen, where we have to send on welcome screen, we have two buttons, one for login, one for registration. So if user click on login button, so user should go to login page. If user click on register button, so user should go on registration page, I mean sign up page. So for that, come back to the now welcome screen. This is the welcome screen here, and here you will see these two buttons, one for registered and one for login. And you know, we have here this property on press. So on press, when user will press on this login, where we have to send. So for that, we have to write here root. Root new root equal material page root, and then open like brackets and make context, and after this put here equal and like this. And when user will click on login, so we have to send user to login page, right? So we have to pass here class login screen. So user will go to login screen after press on login. Then right here navigator dot push replacement new root, and put semicolon at the end like this. Now same for registration, we have to pass here also. Just simply copy this, come back and press here, paste here, and change this login screen to sign up screen. So when user will press on registered button, so user will go to sign up screen, so that user can register him or herself like this. Now what we have to do next, we have set root in login page. Now come back here in the login page, and here we have this login button. We will pass later all this, because we have to create something for this, and we will add our project to Firebase database also in the upcoming video. Here we have this don't have an account registered here. When anybody will click on here, so if user don't have an account, so he can register after press on register button. So here we have to pass also, paste this, and right here sign up screen, this one. And guys, these things, same things we have to provide in sign up page also. If a user already has an account, so he can log in directly, no need to register again. So just simply copy this, put comma here first, and just simply copy this, come back to the sign up screen, and here after this registration, so after this registered page, here after this size box, just paste it here like this, and then right here login here, and right here already have an account, it means the user already registered, so he can click or she can click here and go to the login page, and here we will pass the login screen. Login screen. Now come above here and let's change this to 10 and this one also 10. We are decreasing the circle avatar size so that our this text button should be in alignment. So let's test the app how it's look and it's working or not. So to test the app, click here on the run button. Press here and then open your emulator, or I'm using my own phone. Now we are on a splash screen. After 4 seconds we will go on welcome screen. This is the welcome screen. So if I click on login, so here I am clicking on login, this one. Now I am on login page. If I click on registered here, don't have an account, so I will be on registered page. Now we are on registered page, as you can see, and this is the problem here. We have to change this image like this. So come back, this is 10 and this is also 10. Now rehot. Now you can see we have this icon here. So if I click on login, now we are on login. If I click here on register, we are on registered page. If we log in here, click on login, we are on login page. If I click on register, we are on register page. And if we fill some information here, we can fill email, passwords and all. So I hope you understand how to set rules, and let's test again one more time. Now we are on splash screen. Now we are on home screen. If I click on login, we are login. If we don't have an account and want to register, so we can click here on the register. So click here. Now we are on sign up page. So thank you guys for watching this video, and see you guys in the next video. In the next video we will add this project to the Firebase so that we can register user and login again, so that we will save the data in the Firebase. So see you guys in the next video. Thank you. Bye bye.